Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to fix Valorant Bootstrap Packaged Game problem. And here I show the steps by using my Windows 11 laptop. At same time, this trick works for all Windows platforms. So let's go to our tutorial. So before going to the solution, first of all, why this issue occurs? And this is occurs due to your Windows firewall, which means that if you open your Valorant or your client launcher, your Windows firewall does not allow to run. So due to this firewall, it shows this kind of message. So if you like to overcome this issue, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your Windows Defender firewall and click to open allow an app or feature through Windows Defender firewall and click on change settings. So next you can click to open allow another app and click on browse and one new window is opening. So here you can go to this PC and locate the Riot Games folder and click to open Riot client. So here you can select the setup file and click to add. And one more time you can click to open allow another app and click on browse. So now this time I try to access Valorant. So from this folder you can select this exe file and click to add. So once you add it and one more time you can click to open allow another app and click on browse. So now this time I try to access shooter game and go to binaries win64. So here you can select this exe file and click to add. So finally you can click on allow another app and go to browse. So now this time I try to access program files. So here you can locate Riot Vanguard and select this VGC application file and click to add it. So here you can check it if you enable private and public access and also press B. So same way you can enable it. So finally you can press capital R and check it. So after you done these processes and don't forget to save these changes. So next, if you use any other third party antivirus softwares, just click to allow that Riot client. So after you done these processes and don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So I hope after the restarting is completed, it does not show that bootstrap packaged game error. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.